In the change of the season, I lost track of time.
The virtual microphone system features authentic models of some of the most classic vintage microphones in the industry. But any vintage mic collector knows that all vintage mics, even those of the same model, can age differently, which makes them all sound unique. That's why we've modeled multiple variations of classics like the U47, U67, and C800G. In this video, we'll do a comparison so that you can hear the unique tone from two of our U47 models and two of our C800G models. Let's start with comparing the 800s.
You broke my confidence. I got so lost in this. Thought that I needed more of it.
On this track, we want a crisp, sparkly pop vocal, so an 800 is a natural fit for that. The FG800 is a model of a brand new, fresh out of the box C800G. These mics are extremely bright, crisp, and clear. But then we also modeled a 10-year-old C800G. This version of the mic was still very bright and crisp, but smoother than our regular 800 model, and with a slightly fatter low mid. That model became the FG800M. So listen closely to the difference between these two models.
Didn't think I'd need him, never thought it'd fall apart. Didn't think I'd need him, never thought it'd fall apart. You broke my confidence, I got so lost in this. You broke my confidence, I got so lost in this.
Both of these mics are incredible sounding on these vocals. On a track like this that has a pretty open arrangement, I like the FG800M because it fills out the tone of the vocals in a really complimentary way. Now, let's take a look at a different track.
I ain't asking for the real love, but you can leave out all the fake stuff.
This track is a bit vibier, and we want a darker, more mid-present tone, so we're going to use a 47. Let's compare the FG47 with the Blackbird 47. Both of these mics have the same tube, but the FG47 had an original M7 capsule, and the Blackbird 47 had a K47 capsule, which was introduced in the early 1960s. And you're going to hear the difference in these mic models. The Blackbird 47 is perfect for a track like this. It has a slightly more focused, present tone than the FG47. Listen carefully to the focus of the mid-range between these two mics.
I ain't asking for the real love, but you can leave out all the fake stuff. I ain't asking for the real love, but you can leave out all the fake stuff. But we don't ever take no time off. You don't gotta stay the night. But we don't ever take no time off. You don't gotta stay the night.
When I switch to the Blackbird 47, it immediately falls into place and the vocal seems to sit perfectly in the mix. This is one of the reasons why having multiple models of the same mic is really valuable, because instead of fighting to add presence to the FG47 on this vocal, I can simply switch the mic out and get the perfect tone for the track. For a limited time, you can get the VMS ML-1 microphone and every mic shown here for half off.